Let's start with your reaction to what happened in just a few hours ago.
This is a huge success, and it's monumental, not just for astronauts, but for anybody with a dream for SpaceX to test the market viability of space tourism, for us to determine if space tourism can really grow quite like the early days of aviation. So this is fantastic.
The images on the screen that you're seeing are from Jared Isaacman's helmet camera from the custom spacesuit. And now what you're seeing is the nose cone camera from atop the Dragon capsule. But this is the question so many people asked me this morning. Was it actually a spacewalk?
Yes, technically it was, because they were outside their capsule, their spacecraft, and they have a railing that they were holding on to, and they were outside their capsule for 10 minutes each, both Jared and Sarah, the other astronaut. And this is risky. You think of the spacesuit as a spacecraft in itself, because it monitors their temperature and controls their vitals while they are outside. And what we see is how successful this was after a mere few years of training versus the decade that one trains for when you're a professional astronaut.
Phenomenal when it comes to commercial space success, Ezinne. What will we learn when they come back and they're tested? Because this is about radiation exposure as well. How tough could this have been on their bodies?
Absolutely tough. You can be hot one moment, you could be cold another moment, your fingers could hurt. So even though it's cold in space, there could be pressures within the suit that make you feel very warm. So this was a complete thorough test of the spacesuit, which SpaceX intends to use for future moon missions, for future Mars missions. And so there will be a lot of lessons learned in those regards. But I think if you think of the trillion-dollar space economy that has been discussed for decades now, this is really an exciting point to see if there is viability in that market, to see how much growth the sector will endure due to this success today.
Sarah Gillis was out there as well, and I think it was her who's saying this is really integral for data to take back to SpaceX. They don't really know yet what they'll be doing with it. At the moment, it just feels like SpaceX is cleaning up when it comes to space success. Is it?
They are doing remarkably well. It's obviously due to their vision, their hard work, and this success is just so impressive, because spacewalks are risky. And you have astronauts that are not professional astronauts, and the company has been planning this mission for years and not decades, and they pulled it off successfully. So it's very critical to realize the feat that was accomplished today. It's incredibly impressive.